Yeah, Aubrey, speak your piece.
Can't talk and work at the same time.
Well, your camera's shy.
Yeah. Bring
in
your ears on the other side of it.
Pardon me?
Bring in your ears on the other
side of it. Well, these things are fun to have, though.
Oh, yeah.
When you're behind the camera. You want to con me up and just stick a microphone or a camera in my face. That World Premiere stuff we had? I was all happy and all that. And I'm going to go do my business in this Jonathan Case, got the damn camera in front of my face and the microphone under my nose, playing great off.
Yeah. Well, it was evil that way.
It was worse than that in 60 minutes, sir. No, no, buddy.
Just being recorded.
So that old famous stuff where, like the maple leaf folds out, was that 60? Or early 70s? That's when things were hand drawn. No computer graphics then.
No.
Carl gave me a bunch of that stuff. He gave me the litter bag. The one that wasn't cut up that was on the western with the other one. Then he gave me some other stuff.
I'm not sure all those reels there. I'm with all of them.
Yeah. Oh, did I put Francis on there?
No.
I had Francis there on the video. I got him put the camera in one day while he was doing sound service.
He wasn't on when he sent me.
Okay.
Maybe he got that mixed up with the phone on.
Yeah.
What's on? Oh, he's his ears on
tonight. Is he? How the hell did I manage that? Because I was doing it until 2 o'clock in the morning after I got out of work and I was tired. It took me 10 minutes to walk from one end to the other and back up.
Yeah, I know it's the time when you
I always leave the date some time on there. Unless it's like I'm doing someone's wedding or something, or a parade or something.
I usually put them on at the start and take it off.
Yeah. You know what I mean?
No.
I take $1,700 for this.
Oh, yeah.
I mean,
that's the thing.
Back in 1991, that's the top of the line.
What's the pay
there? Huh? Yeah, 25 Panasonic and, that's what you do, another Japanese firm. They're all made by 25.
All right?
Yeah.
It's Panasonic is one of the fires out
there. Yeah. Oh, Stuart looked at me and said, that's going to get you in trouble.
Yeah. I see him on the page there.
He's being
on
the page.
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
Well, these are a great story when you're behind them.
Yeah.
Explain what you're doing. Self-explanatory. Yeah, anyone that says they will know. Yeah. Well, my history speaks. The ones that don't know. They wouldn't know what we were doing. So I'll make a copy of this for you and send it to you.
All right.
Huh?
I got one home summer. I walked the camera in here, and I walked right through with it.
Yeah.
And I set it on the table, and then it saw through lot number four.
Yeah.
I don't know what it's doing. I think I still got it, but I don't know what it's paid for.
Yeah. Did you see that thing on Oprah a couple weeks ago about these ones that don't know how to use the video cameras? I mean, I had this for 4 years. Practice makes perfect. You should see that on my first take. Did I put that drive-in reel on? Your tape? My little hot dogs and hamburger buns are jumping around that?
I'm not sure, bro.
Yeah.
Well, I had a phone there once, and there's something going on, and the phone rang.
Boy, you should have seen that old Night Freak film go through that projector. She gets a wheel. She's all shrunk.
She can't read lines, that stuff.
What?
She can't read lines.
She's closer to my projector than you were there.
Yeah. Yeah, where were that?
They got you starting silly times, see that?
Oh, yeah.
Vampire. She's flat, is she?
Yeah.
Good. I like to come in here because I know if she's flat, and it's a scope. I'm going to go to 10 and grab that fucking scope in the back.
That's a big block, too.
Is it?
Vampire. They're on the rate in 1 week.
Yeah.
Now it's down to one.
Yeah. Boy, they put short leaders on that, didn't they?
Yeah.
Are they all short like that?
No, not quite that short, but they're all short. Yeah.